if you are getting the easy anti-cheat fail to initialize launch error while trying to run Elden Ring, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. When you're getting the easy anti-cheat fail to initialize launch error on Elden Ring, then follow as shown in this video and you will be able to solve it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. So, let's begin. The first thing you need to do is delete all the files from the Easy Anti-Cheat folder located in Elden Ring's installation folder and then re-download them. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Elden Ring and select the Manage option. Click on the Browse Local Files option. This will open Elden Ring's installation folder. Open the Game folder and then open the Easy Anti-Cheat folder. Delete everything in that folder and open Steam again. Now, right-click on Elden Ring again and this time select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish re-downloading the files. Run Elden Ring and see if the issue is fixed. Method 2. The next thing you can do is update your Windows. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on the Update and Security option. Select the Check for Updates option on the right pane. Download and install if any update is available and then restart your PC. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.